Okay, she's got us boxed in. We're late. She castled late. We're hoping to be Karpov here. We're just going to play defense. So. What are you thinking, E5? You like E5? All right. Well, now I don't mind it because we got a rook behind it. So the only thing is, like, it'll box us in even more. But, yeah. It'll create a backwards pawn, but she can't get at it. I don't see any way to get at it. Do you want to go E5? To where? Over to H5? I don't mind that. It makes me nervous, though. I'm going to go screw it. Okay. Yes. No, I did not forget, actually. I was preferring she did that, but now I'm worried.
I think I see a sweat.
Now we just have to decide how to reach. Oh, yeah, no, Susan's very nervous.
You need a tissue?
You know what? Oh, but it's okay. I was thinking we opened up that, but I think we're all right. I sort of like this now. What do you think? So we just got to decide if we want to go rook or pawn here. I'm not going to bias you. Okay. Yep. I'm with you, though. Yeah, I'm with you. I'm going to go. Yeah. I'm going to tell everyone I'm running behind. We're in a good spot right now.
I just don't know why she would do that other than the lack of options. Right?
Yeah. I'm not.
I don't think she's anticipating any.
I'm not displeased. Yeah.
So I think we're fine, dude.
Yeah, I don't say anything.
She could move her knight down to G5.
G5. Oh, yeah, I don't mind. We'll just kick it. Oh, she may. Oh. And then we can't kick it easily.
But then we just move the rook back. It's
kind of
cool.
We just.
Move,
no, but then she might have a follow up. Oh, shit. Okay.
Oh, with your queen? Well,
nah,
no.
I think we're okay. But that is what she's going to do. That would argue for the pawn. What do you think?
If she does exactly what we think we should do, that'd be too much.
We'll do this, yeah. Well, we made her think. This is an achievement.
We've got to be an alpha award.
That's actually bad. That means she sees something. Yeah, like, see, I told you this backwards pawn was going to get us. What I need to do, I think we gotta prepare. We can't let her go here, so we're gonna go H6. Because now that, because then she goes here, and then I gotta retreat, and then she takes that. So we gotta block that. Now my only question now is she's gonna bring her queen behind if we go here.
Mm-hmm.
So, but it's okay. We can cover that. So I'm pretty sure H6 is over. So I'm over here.
Well,
what do? You see anything else?
Is to keep the pawns when you can attack as long as possible.
No,
so
I agree with that.
I think
we're fine because even if she brings the queen behind, we just advance again. And actually, that's a hard diagonal. Generally, although she's controlling it. All right. Well, that's what I'm going with. Thinking again. I think thinking's bad though, because it means she sees like a multi. Yes, yeah, I knew she was going there. So now we're gonna go G5.
Yeah. Buckle up.
Yeah. Yeah.
What if she were to sacrifice one of her pieces?
Well, she might, but I don't, no, she won't. It's too risky. She doesn't need to do that to beat us. She can just play down the fairway and take us out. So. No, I'm in a position I'm used to playing still. So,
okay.
Once we kick that, we go here, take this diagonal. We should be okay. We can double along here. Mm-hmm. She has no this backwards pawn. I'm worried about, but I think we can survive it.
We have our knight there. That's nice. Back it up.
Yeah.
So if we did move that knight, can't
where do you want it? Oh.
I mean, if we were to, then we have that free knight on c3 if she moved her
right.
Queen. So it kind of puts some pressure on the queen.
Oh, her
to
queen?
Stay straight.
Oh, so. I see. Well, I think our g5 is forced here,
oh,
basically. Yeah.
Yeah,
so
I think it's a good move for now.
Yeah. Yeah. See, I love doing that. She just did it. That's one of my favorite moves. All right. Okay, now... Now we gotta see where she's gonna come at us here. Come at me, bro. Alright. So I say we get on this diagonal right here. Okay, so we go b6. And we get on this diagonal. Cause I don't think she has an easy. I'm not worried about knight d5 because we can retake and then retreat the rook.
Oh,
we're
yeah.
Okay.
I would prefer.
We haven't. We're already in a huge success. She hasn't created a massive edge in the opening. We're still alive. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, white. There you go. You're already promoting a queen? Oh, that's impressive.
Grandmaster.
There you go. She's had to think a few times. I actually like her. I'm surprised she went en passant on that one. She was playing the long game. Yeah, I'm a little worried about e5. So she went. Oh, I know. She's attacked. This is why you're here. You're supposed to see that kind of stuff, so I don't miss it.
I'm not worried though, because we have the rook right there.
No, she's got two on it. We gotta defend it somehow. I think we're safe to just go behind the rook, but that's a little dangerous.
Can you move the bishop down from g7?
I don't see an easy way for him to her to come at us, but it's a little dicey. Oh, it also it'll force her to play D, actually, so I don't mind it. So yeah, I'm just going to go here. You see any issues with that? It double defends this.
Well,
there's just if there's an easy, there's no.
Stacking like two powerful pieces along one line.
Oh, it's good in the middle game, but I agree, it's a little early. We just gotta stay alive for long enough so we're not taken out early. All right, do you want to run some commentary? No. Right. Knight E8. Oh, that's interesting. I'll go quick because. Yes. We may have to do your idea next. She's thinking again. This is big. What's that? I know. Sorry. Now I might have to use your knight maneuver.
Yep.
Yeah, see, I knew as soon as we created that backwards pawn, she was going to attack the hell out of it. Okay. That's actually not crazy, your move. Oh, wait, it's interesting. She's actually giving us that for that. Hmm. We can just take e4. We can take e4. But then we drop here. I say we take e4, don't you? And we'll let her have.
We'll have a knight.
Oh, it actually defends. It defends d6 too. It's actually good. So she can't immediately counter. She'll have to go here, rook back. Then she can take with a bishop, force a queen move.
I don't think moving her pawn is gonna help either.
Yeah, so I think I like taking e4. She clearly is not. Oh, yeah.
No, but if you do take it, you're gonna have to use that rook, right?
Take.
So it won't work.
No, it works fine. Yeah, she's not gonna drop. So we take. We take. So we get. Oh, maybe it doesn't work. You're right. Does it not work?
I don't think so. So we'll take the knight. We'll exchange knights. Then we'll use our rook. And then she'll use her bishop, which is bad.
This is bad.
And then we'll use the queen. I mean.
All right. So you want to go to
more power pieces, and she'll still have like that double whammy there.
One down. Oh, we got. Yeah, there we go. So, do you want to... Oh, that sucks. I didn't even notice that. So, yeah, we can go here. That's probably fine. Your move is fine. She's just going to load up. Now, the problem is then she's got here, but I think we can go there.
What if we remove bishop c7 to b7, or c8 to b7? That way, if she moves
no, but then it drops this pawn immediately. She's going to take this. She's got two on it. So we have to defend this somehow. Unless we want to drop the piece.
I don't know. If she advances that
c4 pawn. No. She can just immediately take it. Yeah, you see?
Okay.
Yeah, so we actually have to defend
that.
Yeah. The problem is as soon as we do this, she's hopping here. It's actually pro. Oh no.
Then we have our.
No,
bishop.
But then she's on our queen. We can't defend it. We're dropping that piece no matter what. So we could do. It would end up being. Bishop 8, 4, 7. I think we have to take, actually. We'll pass. Yeah.
So you, what move do you think she'll do next? If we were to.
Well, so if we go. Well, I'm not allowed to. She'll go here, then she comes here, attacking the queen.
Then
I have to move. Then she takes it. Yeah. So we're dropping a piece no matter what right now. So what we want to do, I think we want to take, because then we'll end up with two pieces and a pawn for a rook and a knight, which isn't that bad, with our queen in the center of the board plus bishop coming behind. So it's not bad.
So she'll be at plus one.
Just one, yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
And we'll have one more.
Plus, we'll control both diagonals. We'll be fine. We'll be fine.
I'll take a second look at this, because I'm worried about
she'll
do something with that.
Oh, she may. Oh, you know what? So we're going to actually drop this pawn, too.
Yeah. So
it's going to be take, 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 take. Oh, yeah. This is sort of bad right now. Son of a bitch. Oh, yeah.
Well, if we move our knight down to E8.
No, that's worse. She just pops here and now she's all over us.
Oh, yeah. That's right.
So.
We can't move the bishop.
I say we take. So I think it's our only option.
Yep.
She's going to end up two pawns. But we can.
Does moving our bishop to F8. So I agree with you, but last thought. Would that help in any way?
We can actually get another. If she goes here, we can take. This pawn's undefended too. So we actually. I think.
Oh, yeah.
I think we're fine. The problem is, should we here? No, I can still go. Yeah, I can just take direct. She can then slide over. Oh, we can pick up another pawn. Because that bishop's gone. I think we have to take.
Yeah, I agree.
This game's going to simplify immediately into just not as good as we want.
I hope everyone has the popcorn because this is a big action scene.
Yeah, this is action scene. We'll just go, because I gotta go. Can do that first, though, and see that. Okay, now we'll think. Thanks.
And take a pause.
I have no idea, I should have
No, 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 it's okay. We're alright, so. It's not a big deal. We just gotta move up 23. Yeah, no, it's okay. We just gotta move,
Alright, so one option is rook to d4.
I see. No, that's not going to be a good option, but it's not terrible. Oh, that's clear I'm not. I was just, someone was asking me about it. Yeah. That's funny.
Queen to e6.
I think we have to go to e6. Yeah, my worry for the counter, but I don't think so.
I mean, after that, it's kind of business as usual, right? It's just
Really
that would happen.
Yeah, I'm not bothered.
It's actually.
Oh no! Oh no! It's okay. We're fine.
And moving it there gives us like.
We're fine. Oh, but she can take here. Oh no, she can't. Sure. Oh, yes, she can. She's got a bunch of counters. Oh, you don't mind. Still hanging in.
Yeah.
Nice.
I can't believe it came there. That's really interesting.
You got two queens on that board. That's not good. Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
You're still alive.
Still alive. I agree. Oh, I see. She did. So she. Oh, she ended up only up one. So I think we're here. Okay. Yeah, you got it. You agree?
I think we're going here.
Yeah. So it prevents that, because she can. Otherwise, she can do that. And if I take, she's got here.
Yeah. She could move her bishop to e5, and then we would. Maybe we would take that.
No, she can.
If we moved our bishop there to.
One down?
Oh. Noble effort.
Now I don't know what to do.
See, I thought she was going to do something very different.
That's a good move there. Well, I think we can cover and attack. So we can either go here or here. Here's better, because otherwise she can just slide her rook over. She's the middle of the board, we got covered. We're actually not in a horrible position. It's
no, not
great.
At all.
Not but it's not horrible. Oh yeah, it is horrible.
Why?
Oh, because we gotta.
Yeah, we have to do something with that, but
we have to move the knight because we're dropping this pawn.
Fuck.
So yeah, because. Yeah.
Well, could yeah.
Oh no, I can't do that. Any sort of attempt to defend that pawn or futile. But she's already got two pieces on it. So even if I go here, she can just take. Oh, she goes.
Yeah.
I did better last time.
Could moving a bishop to c6 work?
No, because she can still. Oh, yeah, it would work. I like that. Thank you.
Dude. I had to make my contribution at some point.
That's awesome. Yeah, because she can't. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that's genius.
Yeah.
My man! I think she has an easy counter somewhere. I'm sure.
Probably, yeah.
But that's definitely the only way.
It helps us fight another day.
Yeah, we're staying alive for one more minute.
Good ways here. Lines covered.
So obviously we just gotta get the queen's gotta get out of dodge.
She's gonna keep pressuring the queen over here.
Yeah.
So my first thought is exactly. Cause she could continue pushing them, like bringing her rook down
to
e5, but
the other thing would be here, that's the only other option. Oh, but
our bishop is in a great spot in f7 to help fend off attacks.
Right.
Yeah.
I like keeping my pieces coordinated, and that's why I like this. But, fuck it, we'll go there.
Oh, because then there's a pawn.
Yeah, I think this is fine, but we're on the defensive. The knight's got to eventually come here.
Just to be clear, you're not in a position yet to exchange queens, right? Like, if
how would we?
You would be? Okay.
And I said, how would we?
I'm interested in theoretically. Like,
oh, theoretically, yeah. I should have exchanged it when I had a chance earlier, because she's so good with it.
Yeah, And that's why I asked.
Yeah. I mean, it'll simplify. Well, maybe I should have gotten him.
I mean, we have as many, like, power pieces as she does. I like a pawn structure. She has a good one, too. So it's not a terrible idea. That's just a backup.
Yeah, we should exchange.
That's our backup. Nah, I'm not saying that guy.
I'd like to def- We don't have an easy way to defend it, is the problem. Two down! Yeah, ding! Boom! The Hunger Games.
Should we push out the bishop using our rook? C8 or A7?
Where?
Just like either there or there.
But we have to like either change
or
move.
No, I forgot, yeah. What I'm afraid is
gonna come here.
Can't do that.
Boom. We're here to get to kick the bishop. Oh, she can't defend easy. I say we exchange. It gives us a better chance.
Mm-hmm.
What do you think?
I mean, I don't mind seeing that bishop, that knight go because we have our bishop, but that's not bugging me yet. Here's the thing, we can only really move here, right, with our queen, and then she'll threaten him or do something.
Yeah, well, we've got good diagonal coverage. I mean, I don't mind this.
You know what we could do?
Mm-hmm.
We could exchange queens, and then our bishop goes and takes her knight, so that we screw up that pawn structure.
I think we
king.
Go here, and then I think we go here. We gotta get this. Our pieces are locked down here.
Yeah.
We're here. He can't actually. She can't defend this, so she's gonna have to move the bishop. Probably to here.
No. Well, what we'll have to do after that is protect that pawn, right?
Right.
Oh no.
All right, we'll do these quick moves and then. We're still alive.
Well,
no, we're alive.
You.
It's not over. He's,
yeah.
He came up with the key move for us.
said three. Help you can offer. Pass. That's number two.
Combine resources.
I'm telling you, man, when you add scores, you can beat the Grandmaster, right? chess skills additive.
Oh shoot, yeah, I'm sorry.
You gotta help me and I love it.
Well, I should see what I find. I can still see my startup picture in the competition.
Oh yeah, definitely. Thank you. so mean. Last one, yeah. That's pretty much how I should have played that. Huh?
Because you double thin.
Yeah, exactly. I couldn't have gotten this far without him. I might as well pretend that's some glory. You sure you don't want a knight? I mean, I would do a knight if I were you, but. Great game.
Thank
Enjoyed
you.
It. Yeah.